If you start a new page or arrive on a page and you don't see the settings for the block or the page, simply come over to this little icon at the top right. And if you click on that, you should see the block settings and the page settings pop up. So if you click on the page settings, you'll see here where you can categorize the page. If you click on block and you're in like a heading or a paragraph block, you will see the options for that as well.